Sheesh.
In remembrance of Eden Prime, we present another Profile in Courage with serviceman Nirali Bhatia. A devoted wife and talented chef, serviceman Bhatia joined the Alliance military under the Deferred Education Plan. After finishing her service, Bhatia planned to open a restaurant. Instead, she gave her life protecting the colonists of Eden Prime. For more Profiles in Courage, or to explore opportunities in the military, please visit the Alliance Military on the Extranet. Keyword, Blurry. Courage.
What was that? Expat store? Where's Chora? Where's Flux? With the upper wards. To Flux, okay. It's weird the way it shows up on the map though, like that. Let's go to Flux, right? Up here? Maybe? To Flux. I just want to see because I don't think we've been there. Guess it's easy to miss stuff with all these corridors and elevators and stuff. I hear nightclubs type music. Bouncer. I'm not sure who's talking, so I don't want to move and make the conversation go away. Rita.
Sorry, I'm kind of busy right now. So, what can I do for you?
Sounds like you have some problems.
What were you discussing with the Volus?
Who, Doran? Oh, I was just asking him about my sister. See, she worked for Doran before she left to... Sorry, I don't want to bore you with my problems.
Okay, go on.
I'm interested to hear what you have to say.
Well, okay. My sister Jenna left here to go work at Chora's den. The problem is, she's working as an informant for CSEC. You know, eavesdropping on the people there. If they find out what she's doing, they'll kill her.
So, is she really at risk?
I assume CSEC is protecting her?
They can't watch her all the time.
True.
I don't know. Sometimes I think she stays there just to spite me.
Have you talked to CSEC?
You know who her contact at CSEC is?
No. It's all very secret. Last time I asked an officer, he told me to stay out of it. For Jenna's safety.
I'll speak with her.
Maybe I could help her understand just how dangerous Chora's den is.
Would you? That'd be great. Just don't tell her I sent you. Well, I should get back to work before I get in trouble. Thanks.
Okay. So now we have two reasons to go to Chora's den, right? Doran.
Welcome to Flux. Name's Doran. What can I do for you?
Okay. As soon as I talk to this guy, the game crashes. Let's try it again.
Welcome to Flux. Name's Doran. What can I do for you?
Tell me about Flux.
Is this a casino?
Among other things, yes. We've got some Quasar stations, if you're interested.
I don't even know what that is yet. You own this place?
Are you the owner?
Owner, cook, and bartender. I've even been known to dance a little when the mood strikes me. We've got some Quasar stations, if you're interested.
He really wants us to look at these Quasar stations. About Rita and Jenna.
What can you tell me about the sisters working for you?
Well, Jenna left to work at Chora's den. Now her sister Rita is all worried she might be in some kind of trouble. Not much chance Jenna will change her mind, though. She's a stubborn one.
Hmm.
If she wanted to come back, I'd take her in a second. The customers loved her.
Alright. Bye.
I should be going.
Enjoy your time here at Flux.
Thank you. Alright, we got a bartender here we can talk to, and of course the rest of the place to look at. Or bouncer, sorry, not bartender.
Hey, good to see you, though, human.
Thanks, it was a stimulating conversation. Can we dance? Okay, I'm done.
I'm waiting for someone else.
Oh, excuse me. Are these the Quasars? Low stakes Quasar? 20 credits to play, get closest to 20 without going over. Oh, minigame time? Okay. Closest to 20 without going over. So if we get 20, we have 40 credits, and of course, goes down from there. 21 or more, we get nothing. Add 1 through 8, or 4 through 7? So you'll see, that's our total, I guess. So we put in 20 credits, we've got 25. If I keep playing, do I not pay 20 credits each time? Let's see. Damn. You have busted. I want to see what happens if I actually go two in a row, kind of thing. So we're down 30. Okay, so we can only pay out. Alright, I'm done. Looks same. Oh. Suspicious gambling machine, huh?
Someone rigged this machine to funnel credits their way. I'll run a trace.
Okay, Garrus.
You almost never see any keepers in this club. I guess they don't care what happens here. That or the music keeps them away.
Well, got one right here.
Places like this always want to hire Krogan bouncers. Looks like we're a status symbol for them.
Huh. High stakes, Quasar. Woo! Oh my god, 200. I'm gonna pass on that. Wait till I have a lot more money. That's it? That's it to this place? Oh damn. Can I get straight to Chora's den with this? Yeah. I don't know if we save when we get to a new place, but it's in case we crash again. Plus, crap might happen. So we got ambushed last time.
Looks like it shut down.
Fist knows we're coming.
There's a lot of baddies. Oh, up there.
I'm on it.
Weapon's overheating.
I'm on it.
Oh, there's one. Show two more.
Hold the line. Locked and loaded. I'm on it.
I think we got him, Commander.
Stop crouching. Good. What we got over here? Oh, I thought that was something we could search.
Take cover! Stop right there. Don't come any closer.
I can't hide behind this thing. Who is this guy? Oh. Yeah, if I had my weapon out, I could see the target. Sorry, guys. These guys seem pretty good. Striker 2, Edge 2, Hurricane 2. Hurricane 2. Much better. Using Stinger 2. Yeah, give him Hurricane 2 for shotgun. Got a Kessler 1. Well, Striker 2 would be better. 20. I'll go for the better accuracy. I have no idea if this guy's good to sniper or anything like that. Oh, that's what he has already. Storm 1. Oh, same. Kessler Edge. This extra crap. We get that guy? Oh, I could have got him there.
Enemy is everywhere. Enemy is everywhere. Enemy is everywhere.
Wait, don't kill me. I surrender.
Glad you guys got him. Start talking.
Tell me where the Quarian is and I won't have to shoot you in the kneecaps.
She's not here. I don't know where she is. That's the truth.
He's no use to you now. Let me kill him.
Wait. I don't know where the Quarian is, but I know where you can find her. The Quarian isn't here. Said she'd only deal with the Shadow Broker himself.
Face to face? Impossible. Even I was hired through an agent.
Nobody meets the Shadow Broker, ever. Even I don't know his true identity. But she didn't know that. I told her I'd set a meeting up. But when she shows up, it'll be Saren's men waiting for her.
You summon him, Batch.
Tell me where that meeting is before I blow your lying head off.
Here on the wards, the back alley by the markets. She's supposed to meet them right now. You can make it if you hurry.
Ooh.
What are you doing?
The Shadow Broker paid me to kill him. I don't leave jobs half done.
Huh. Never do that again. I didn't like that without warning.
I am in charge here. You ever pull another stunt like that?
It was the only contract I had left. And don't we have something more pressing to worry about?
Huh.
That Quarian's dead if we don't go now.
Oh, level up. Quarian lost an... Oh. Worry about how to level myself up later. Oh, there's more?
I'm on it.
Oh, there's more. What is he, behind the door? Oh, he's behind this thing. What this? Fire containment system? I can't do anything with this? We just came from Chora's den. She's still there, this lady? He's gonna die because I'm not sure where he is. Save the Quarian. Where? Saren's men. Get to the alley. Oh man. What did he say? Where is he? I hit the wrong thing. Well, I can't go in there. This guy's gonna die because I don't remember where.
Holding position.
Oh, I hit the wrong button again. Come with me. Is this where it's supposed to go?
Did you bring it?
Where's the Shadow Broker? Where's Fist?
They'll be here. Where's the evidence?
No way.
Oh, slimy. Ooh. Oh boy. Guys. There they are. Wait, is this our friend? I guess that's our friend.
Fist set me up. I knew I couldn't trust him.